Good evening and welcome to Compline on this Friday evening. Tonight you don't need an order of service. All you need is to concentrate on those candles you see in front of you. And there'll be some music in the background as we go through prayer. Let's come to our Heavenly Father, into His presence. I slow myself down for a moment and try to realize that God is present. He's present to me, here and now. He is present in what I do, in the people that I meet, and the situations I find in my daily life. How can I make this a reality and make it real for myself? As we sit for a moment and listen to the music and watch those candles, let's concentrate on our breathing. And we breathe in and slowly out. And in and slowly out. And as we keep that rhythm, let's think about breathing in all that is good. Breathing in joy and love and peace. And our Heavenly Father, Son and Holy Spirit. And when we breathe out everything that is not good for us. The bad thoughts, the bad deeds, the crosswords. We breathe in good and we breathe out the bad. I don't know whether you can hear in the background, but as I'm doing this, the rain is beating against the windows. And yet in here, there is peace. There is light. The light of Christ shines in every darkness, always. We move on to thinking about the freedom that we have in our Heavenly Father. Lord, you created me to live in freedom. May your Holy Spirit guide me to follow you freely, to instill in my heart a desire to know and to love you more each and every day. And in the words of St. Ignatius, Lord, I so wish to prepare well for any time that I have with you. I so want to make all of me ready and attentive and available to you. Please help me to clarify and purify my intentions. I have so many contradictory desires. I get preoccupied with things that don't really matter or last. I know that if I give you my heart, whatever I do will follow my new heart. In all that I am and all that I try to do, all my encounters, reflections, the frustrations, the failings, and especially in this time of prayer. In all of this, may I place my life in your hands. Lord, I am yours. Make of me what you will. We think of the consciousness of God. We're pilgrims on a journey to you, Lord. May we contemplate your time on earth and with your help follow in your footsteps. Lord, you know me better than I know myself. For your Spirit pervades every moment of my life. Thank you for the grace and love you shower on me. Thank you for your constant, gentle invitation to let you into my life. Forgive me for the times I have refused that invitation and closed myself off from you. Help me in each day to recognize your presence in my life, to open myself to you, to let you work in me to your greater glory. Amen. and words of Psalm 62. On God alone, my soul in stillness waits. From him comes my salvation. He alone is my rock and my salvation, my stronghold, so that I shall never be shaken. How long will all of you assail me to destroy me, as you would a tottering wall or a leaning fence? They plot only to thrust me down from my place of honour. Lies that are their chief delight. They bless with their mouth, but in their hearts they curse. Wait on God alone in stillness, O my soul, for in him is my hope. He alone is my rock and my salvation, my stronghold, so that I shall not be shaken. In God is my strength and my glory. God is my rock. In him is my refuge. And we come to conversation with our Heavenly Father. Dear Jesus, I can open my heart and hear you. I can tell you everything that troubles me. I know you care about all the concerns in my life. Teach me to live in the knowledge that you who care about me today will care for me tomorrow and all the days of my life. And as we come, we also pray for those who around us are carers. We've been in Carers Week. Father, be with them. Give them strength. Give them hope. Give them help. Give them joy. In our Heavenly Father's name, we pray. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever, world without end. Amen.